You know, she actually hasn't made a fuss about boys lately.
Oh, maybe she finally found a boy she likes.
Ha ha, stop teasing her. All right, finished. Bye, Summer.
What the hell? Why didn't you stop?
Sorry, just couldn't. Oh.
All right, we'll talk later.
I guess we're lucky she's not seeing anyone. Could you imagine even more grandchildren to worry about? Sounds like a really big problem. I mean, the sheer magnitude of the situation.
Shut up!